Unknown Random Writing number 5. Today I read Jim Carroll's Void, of course, and Jim Morrison's The Lord and the New Creatures. 2 books in one day. Fucking crazy. I used to hate reading. I'm going to start here soon a book of poems by Robert Frost. It's as if I've become a poet and a diarist myself, and strangely I have. I am a poet. Quoting myself a few years ago, poetry's fucking gay. Now, my friends, it has become my salvation.